Today, I'm going to show you how you can use templates in Office through either our website or through the application itself. As you can see, I've started here at templates.office.com. And there's two things I can either do. I can either type right here and search. So maybe I'm looking for a certificate. I can type certificate and it pulls up all different options here. And maybe I like this kindergarten diploma certificate and click download. You can see that it downloaded down here. So I'm just gonna click open file and it launches, in this case, this was a PowerPoint template. It launches PowerPoint. I select enable editing. And then I can go in here and change whatever I want. The second thing you can do from templates.office.com is actually look for categories. And if you scroll down to popular categories and click see all categories, you'll find a category called education. Once I get to the education category, I see hundreds of different templates that are Word, Excel, PowerPoint. For example, a student randomizer. Lots of teachers like to randomly select students. There's actually an Excel template just for that. Again, when you find the template you're looking for, just click on it, click download, open the file, edit, and then save into your own OneDrive. The second place that I can find templates are within the application itself. So you launch Word or PowerPoint or Excel, and then select New. Once you've selected New, you can either type in the search box for what you're looking for. Maybe I'm looking for a lesson planner. And it searches through all the templates to find out whatever it is that you've typed in. From here, you just select on the one you want to work with and select Create. It downloads it and opens it right in the app where, again, edit to your heart's content and then save it wherever it is you want to save it. In PowerPoint, same thing. Type, or again, there's the category education. So I can click on education and just scroll through all the different templates here. Maybe it's the beginning of the year and I need to create a slideshow on getting to know me, your teacher. Maybe we're gonna do a field trip through Skype in the classroom. There's all different kinds of templates in every one of our applications. And remember, you can either find these from templates.office.com or from within any of our Office applications. And that's how you can get started right away using templates from Office.